One. Lift your hands to heaven as you hold them together. Two. Three. Fire. Fire. My God. Fire. I charge you, people of Africa. I charge you, men and women in Ghana. I charge you, men and women in Nigeria. I charge you, men and women and servants of God in Africa and around the world. Be strong, be bold, for the Lord God is with you. Fire in your being. Fire in your being. Fire! Fire! I'm here to tell you, Satan is losing his foothold in this country. And as you pray, ladies, you'll empower these men to put their foot on his neck. Men and women of valor. Valor! Valor! Hallelujah! You have won the victory. Hallelujah! You have won it all for me. Tell him, you have won. No one's singing with any microphones now. No one's using any microphones. Lift your hands to heaven. Hallelujah. You have won the victory. The crowds tell him, Hallelujah. Death could not. I want you all join hands quickly. Join hands quickly. Declare. Are you ready? A new mantle is coming on you. Are you ready for the new mantle? When I say three, you all cry fire, and that mantle is coming. Are you ready? People of Ghana, are you ready? Servants of God in Ghana, are you ready? One. Lift your hands to heaven as you hold them together. Two. Three. Fire. Fire. All over here. We bow before your throne. Lift your hands, receive it. We declare that you are mighty. Lift up your name. You're holy. Sing it again. On its name, and we exclaim, lift up your name. Hey Joshua, come here. Thank you. is strong. I'm going to ask God to allow you to feel what I'm feeling. For this sermon anointing belongs to you. Yes, it's a price. The price is your life. Remember what I said, Catherine used to say. You gotta die to yourself. Lift your hands to heaven above. You're gonna feel it on your hands now. You're gonna feel this electricity on your hands. God showing you He's ready to anoint you. Higher level. Greater dimensions are coming. Touch. 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 How many feel it on your hands? Wave at me. Wave at me if you feel it on your hands. I charge you in the mighty name of Jesus. Go lay hands on the sick. I charge you in the name of Jesus. Declare the glory of God. Cast out devils. Speak with new tongues. I charge you in His name to be bold in the Holy Ghost. Violent in the spirit, declaring His power to your people and nations. I charge you, people of Africa. I charge you, men and women in Ghana. I charge you, men and women in Nigeria. I charge you, men and women and servants of God in Africa and around the world. Be strong, be bold, for the Lord God is with you. Be not ashamed to declare His gospel. Be not ashamed to declare His power to your nations, your peoples. Lift your hands, ask God to increase it. Is telling me There are women right now in this building that are feeling fire on their stomachs. A number of you women feel fire on your stomach. Here's why. The Lord shall bring a new move to Ghana through the intercessory ministries of these women. I repeat, there are women right now feeling it while I'm talking. I want every woman that is feeling something on her stomach, get down here quickly. Get down here now. There are women right now feeling the anointing. Get down here now. I'm calling women who know how to intercede. Get down here quickly. The Lord is about to do something new in Ghana because of you. Auditorium that the Lord has called to intercede, and through your intercessions a mighty move will begin in Ghana, a move you've never seen before, a move you've never known before. Get down here quickly. I'll wait. Get down here quickly. Listen to me. I prophesy a new move is coming to Ghana. I want the women that God has called to intercede for this country to get down here now. Lester Sumrall, when he was with me, prophesied. That the dead would be raised in this country. Are you listening to me? The dead will be raised in this country. What God is doing in Nigeria is going to spill over into Ghana. You are going to see a twin revival. Mighty things are coming to Ghana. And God's going to use my brother, Bioden. Bioden will be used mightily. Where is he? Get him over here. Oh, he's all dressed now. Get his wife with him quickly. Quickly. Fire in your being. Fire in your being. That work with him. But who are they that work with him? Those who work with him, come stand over here. Those that work with this man, come stand here quickly. Please, Marie, stay out of the way, Marie, stay out of the way. Holy, holy, holy. Fire! Fire! Mighty revival will begin in this building. You, says the Spirit, signs and wonders will take place in your ministry. The dead will be raised in Ghana, says the Spirit. Witchcraft will be broken in Ghana, says the Holy Ghost. Fire! The fruit of your work, Pastor. I was about to pray with the sick, and the Lord said, no. You cannot leave here, the Lord said to me, till you do what I tell you. Women, you have a job. You have a responsibility. Do it! With all your might, seek the Lord till you find him for your nation. Because this nation is about to see an open heaven season. I did not know it till I came here. I felt it somewhat last night. But my God, I feel it now. The heavens will roll as a scroll. Spiritually, I'm here to tell you, Satan is losing his foothold in this country. And as you pray, ladies, you'll empower these men to put their foot on his neck. God will soon crush Satan under your feet, says the scriptures. Witchcraft in Ghana is going to bow to the mighty name of Jesus. Men and women of valor, valor! Valor, power, women of valor, are you listening to me? Women of valor, women ready for war, women ready for valor in the Holy Ghost. Lift your hands and praise Him. The anthem. Sinash, come here, my friend, come here. See you.